see, sir, the fact is that I have come to ask for the hand of your your daughter, sir.
What? Hey, Elemude, is that it? Emi lao ni yosi. Emi lao ni yosi. What is the only
similar.
I'm in such a state that I'm beginning to hear noises in my head.
Not with with the way you're so easily frightened and always trembling. So it's one of two things. Either you have gone and sold your land to...
My land? Sold? Never!
Perhaps to raise money for that record you've always talked of once. Wasn't that your dream?
No! You see, Uncle? It was just to please you that I said that. My dear Uncle?
I knew it. I knew you never meant it. In that case, you must have committed some terrible crime. And this is your way of hiding from the police.
Excuse me, my dear Uncle. If you allow me to explain. You see? You see me like police. I have come to, don't be annoyed with me now, you promise me that, don't you?
Promise.
You promise you won't be annoyed with me?
Promise. I'll do no such thing till I know what you want to ask.
I knew it. I will not get out of here alive. You have put your foot in it already and they are going to cut it. Yes. And you'll be crippled. Why is it so cold in this room?
Why are you mumbling to yourself? Can't you say what you want to say like a man?
I'll put it this way. You see, suppose a cockerel. It's a story, mind you. Just a story. Suppose a cockerel meets a hen one day and are you following me?
Oh, go on. The cockerel meets the hen. So?
The cockerel meets the hen one day, and then the cockerel begins to sing this way. Diapa mito yegere, ese mito taganga,
Castle,
it was in the same compost for a big thing. Later became the local talented. You know this. So, your great grandfather's farmhands used the land for, well, I don't know what they planted then, but they used it for 40 years or so until she died and left the post. So, they naturally got used to getting the land as their own, which now brought about the famous dispute. Following which, the government established the land dispute commission.
As you are now blaming, sir, both my grandfather and my great-grandfather consider that their farmland reached across the stream. It's in their origin too, which every idiot in this district knows. Our lover Bele Jara, sing the Gero, oh, go, oh, Betu, oh, Betu, oh, Jawa, oh, Jain, oh, what be doing the Beru Dako, oh, what be doing the Beru Dako. Oh, what big me le beru dako. Awa lo ma pele jara o. Tinje beru o o ko. O betu. O betu. Let me not continue. It is very obvious that the Cocoyam farm has always been ours. Why have you not found it? It's also annoying.
But only it. Hey, that is not a good evidence at all. It is just some words strung together by some opacious prisoners. And I have the documents. Look, then let us look at the documents, you see.
Even though we needed it ourselves at that time, and here you are. there you are treating us like land brothers. Hey, the cheek of it. Making me a present of my own land. Is that what you call a neighborly conduct? Or just sheer impertinence?
What? Hey, that is to me, Rocket. You called me a land brother.
Yes.
Oh, quiet, my heart. See, madam, now listen, let me tell you. I have never stolen anybody's land before in my life. And I will not have anyone, however pretty they are, or however good at asking me to come and use me and announce me as a thief. The fact is that the Kokoyam farm is mine.
Rubbish! It is ours!
It is mine!
Liar! And I will prove it to you. I will send out my men to more than the whole place today. Yes?
What? What is it?
My men will clear the land today!
Ha! Our land! A land that is in the local land, and allow them to treat us like dogs.
You try it if you can. Try it.
My aunt, oh, the Kokoyam farm is mine. Can't you understand?
Will you stop shouting? This isn't a market. You can scream and rant all you like when you get back to your house. But please, brother, don't overstep your bounds here, okay?
Oh, if not for these dreadful, terrible, painful palpitations. Were it not for this throbbing in my head, like tattoo drums. Madam, if not for these, for these eyes of yours that someone finds so bewitching, I would have spoken directly to you. Yes, I wouldn't have been as calm as this. The Kokoyam farm is mine.
Ours.
It's mine.
Ours.
It is mine.
Why are you both yelling?
Papa, will you please explain to this dressed up clown to whom does the Kokoyam farm by the stream belong? Him or us?
Is that the problem?
Yes, Papa.
My dearest son, please forgive her if she's been arguing with
you. No problem.
Don't care. You are obviously too young to know all our property. And the land of course is ours. And so on and so forth.
No, sir. No! Be civilized. All your mates have been promoted generals. But you, it is over other people's land that you want to become the field marshal.
Proposal to you.
proposed?
The what?
To me?
Oh, yes? That's why he dressed himself up so fancifully to come here. Oh, yes! The he got!
Papa, a proposal? To me?
Oh.
Why didn't you tell me that? Papa, be quick before he gets back. Oh, I will die. I feel faint.
All right.
Oh, Papa.
I'm thinking back. I'm going directly.
Papa, bring him back.
I said I'm going directly. Stop screaming.
Papa, bring him.
I said I'm going.
What have we done? How could we have been so cruel? Ah, darling, I apologize. I repent. I'll burn 10 candles at the next mass. Oh, bring him back, Papa, please.
He's coming directly.
Papa, bring him back.
Go strike him and all his body. You will talk to him yourself, or I will not. So Azed is coming! Hey! What a problem it is to be the father of a grown-up daughter. I will kill myself. Yes. I will swallow poison and die.
What?
We have abused him, insulted him, mentioned his grandmother, sent him out of our house in utter disgrace, and all this because of you.
I know, Papa. It wasn't because of me, it was because of you.
Okay. So I'm now the one at fault, eh?
Yes, sir.
All right. Don't call me out again.
These terrible conditions. Few.
Oh, he didn't
in my sight.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yeah. All my legs are paralyzed.
Well, sorry. Eh? We were rather hasty just now.
Eh?
I do recollect now. You see the cocoyam farm by the stream? It is yours.
My heart is beating at a terrible rate. Bim, bim, bim. All my eyelids are twitching.
The land is yours, brother. Come and sit down.
Of course, I know. Okay, that the land is mine. It is just the principle of it. I don't value the land at all. But principle. One must value principle.
That is it, brother. The principle.
Especially, Ronke, as you give to get to you.
It's okay. The land is yours. Please see that. What shall I do now? Papa just composed a song. Shall I sing it for you?
Yes. You know I adore songs.
Mo shisha shisha mo pade owo, mo shawo shawo mo pade oga, mo roko roko mo pade ade ojo pewe.
have been thinking very, very much of late. That now that harvesting is over, as you come and invite you to come hunting with me. What has happened to my dog?
Indeed.
Maybe
this is his only
start. You probably may have learned that.
No, Papa didn't tell me anything.
I don't expect to know. My pet dog, the one that the Sabbath named Satan, he has gone lame. Terrible.
Oh, sorry. Well, what a pity.
Oh, you see? Satan. Probably must have dislocated his jaw. Or maybe he was bitten by some other dogs. But my best dog, to mention nothing of his worth. I paid 7,500 naira for him.
Huh? 7,500 naira?
Yes.
That was obviously too much to pay for such a dog.
For me, it is rather cheap. It's a marvelous dog.
Baba paid 850 naira for his dog, Flyer, you know. And as you know, Flyer is much more superior to your sister.
Flyer superior to sister. Come, look. Flyer, superior to Satan.
Of course! Much more better than anyone can see. Although Flyer is young and not a full grown dog, but for gracefulness and cleverness, there's no dog around that can match him.
So you didn't know that your Flyer has a slack dog, and a dog like that cannot grip properly.
Slack dog? This is the first time I've heard of that.
So you have not noticed? You have noticed that his lower jaw is shorter than the upper one.
Indeed. Did you measure it?
Your Flyer can be very good for playing with kids. But when it comes to hunting, it can't be of any use.
You see, our Flyer is of the Alsatian blood. Just look into his eyes. Have you listened to his ori? Satan. His skin has got such a mixture of colors that you never can guess what breed he is. And he's as ugly and repulsive as a fat old toad.
He's ugly, thank you. He's repulsive, but I will not take 10 of your flyers for him. It is not for the words of some hungry poet, anxious for recognition that I will be made to come here and confuse issues. Satan is a great dog, it is quite absurd to continue to argue about such things. Your flyer, it can be good for composing poetry for all I know. But when it comes to hunting, no hunter in his right senses, what his name, will ever rely on a dog like flyer. Be similar.
There must be some curious of them working in this neighborhood. First, you pretend that somebody else's land is your own, and now you are claiming that your stupid Satan is better than flyer. You even blaspheme and mock our traditional poets. Even if it's a joke, you've gone too far. You've gone too far, brother. I prefer people being straightforward and saying what they mean. How can that miserable and clumsy looking dog be better than flyer?
Sir Bruno, how can someone in his right senses ever try to compare Satan to a dog with a slack dog?
You're lying. nonsense. I mean, if you do report it, your Satan has reached an age when he should be shot and sold for purpose.
Hey, hey, excuse me. Excuse me, somebody help me. I am among cannibals. Papa Zou, let's continue this argument. I have palpitations.
I have noticed that it is the people that not did not bring anything home from the bush that argue most about hunting.
Hey, madam, please be quiet.
I won't be quiet. I will not be quiet if you admit the truth. Zaya is 100 times better than your Satan.
It is 100 times worse.
And as for your righteous Satan, I don't need to wish him dead. He's half dead already.
Please be quiet.
I won't be quiet till you admit the truth. Zaya is better than Satan. I am not taking orders from you. I will not be quiet. Zaya is 100 times better.
No, what is the matter again?
Papa, please, tell us on your honor, which is the better dog? A fire or a Satan?
Please tell us just one thing. Has your fire got a slack gun? Yes or no?
What did he ask? As if it matters. Everyone knows that there's no better dog than flyer in the whole country.
But Satan is better on your honor.
Darling boy, don't get excited. Don't get
bummed.
Chant him flyers or Ricky. And he's a good breed, he wants you to know his colors. He runs from time to time and etc. etc. My dear little banana, if you really must know, your Satan has got 2 serious faults.
2.
He's old.
1.
And he has a snub nose.
2.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Listen, I have got permission. But let us come to the facts. Last year, we both went hunting and you shot a grass cutter, and all your liar could bring out was a rotten boot.
Yes, because it was a boot I lost before, and the dog recognized it.
So it's a lot of fun special.
Hey, 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 he's a chairman, the guy I never understand. I get jealous of other people's dogs simply because it's better than home. Why not go and buy another one instead of starting this silly argument? Good look. I may be forced to remember certain things and all the rest of it.
Well, I'll lie to you. If it comes to that, I'll lie to
you. I'll lie to you. I'll lie to you. What is it to remember?
Hey, hey.
You ought to be on your way to the mortuary. Palpitations indeed. And you call yourself a man.
Oh, yes. Honestly, you should forget about hunting. You only go out so that you can argue and get in the way of other people's dog and their food and all the rest of it.
Really,
you are not just a sportsman. That is all that is to it. You are not just a sportsman and etc. and etc.
What of you, sir? Are you a sportsman? An etc. An etc. You only go out to recover. You are a slander!
Shut up your mouth! You bundle of diseases! You walk in epidemic!
You dictionary of incomplete crazy!
I will shoot you like a green devil! Yes! I will shoot you like a green devil! I will shoot you like a green devil!
Beat you. That
is why you escape to your house, girl. She bullies you.
I am going to die. I am dying.
Useless man. Empty vegetable.
I want that. I want that. You don't even know how to carry a gun. Papa, he's dead, though. Brother, hello, doctor, okay, Papa, brother, brother,
what is the matter with you, okay?
Papa, you have killed him.
Who? Who dares to die without informing me?
He's dead, though.
Is he really dead?
He's dead.
Water.
Water.
Doctor. Water.
Have some water.
Of course, he won't drink.
Maybe I should sing him a song.
Papa, sing him a song.
Omo wa eku loju owo be ni owo ese be ni elemule
of course he won't appreciate it. He's dead. What an unlucky man I am.
Make fun of me, Papa. As if it was you he was coming to marry.
Uncle is dead. My singing partner is gone. And at such a young age, too.
Papa,
the music is dead. I'll put a bullet through my head. What am I waiting for? Someone should run to town and get me a bottle of poison. I don't deserve to live any longer. Oh.
Okay.
Yes, that's right.
Satan.
No, no.
Rubbish and lying in them dead. Fire.
What are you talking
about?
It is worse.
And who am I to die?
May your marriage last and last and last and all.